9-9. Waiting for the exhale. I toss my pain with my wishes in a wish. You know what, chat? For some reason, that shit never plays. So right now, I'm going to play that song for us. You know what I'm saying? While this shit loads.
The future is threatened. Marines.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe. 9-9-9. Waiting for the exhale. I toss my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. I can't breathe. I'm waiting for the exhale. Toss my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no luck, but oh well. I still try even though I know I'm gonna fail. What the fuck? What the fuck? Yo, I'm here, but what the fuck? How'd I die? Oh gosh. Yo! What the fuck, chat? Oh nah, I hit my head on the way in this bitch. Yo! Help me, man! No, come on! Bro, I got home. Damn, chat, I got hold. I'm in class, I can't hear you. Lil, I was just checking in. Hey, what's up, man? Damn, you for real? I sniped this bitch just to die. RIP chat, you think I'm gonna lose? Damn, look it, I can. What do I have that's worth? I just have a lot of shit. Nah. Look, I'm able to do all. Oh, I can call people. Nah. Nah, literally no one. Yo.
Where, man, where you at?
I don't know where I'm at. I hit my head.
Do 911 EMS.
Yeah.
911 EMS?
Yeah.
That's the best way to communicate. So you can send us a message and, like, you know, the most information is the best.
All right. Thank you.
I got you.
Damn. Fuck. I'm getting hoed, chat. I'm being hoed.
code chat.
Hold up. Come on. Come on. Shit. We're dead as fuck, chat. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm over here. Please help. Please help. I'm over here. Sir! Please help! Sir!
My best.
I'm about to die, sir. I'm bleeding out.
Yep.
Damn, he's taking a picture of me.
My crow world.
I got you, bro. Don't worry, I got you.
It's too fucking
good. Don't worry, you're good.
Oh, what the fuck?
I gotta go, man. You have a good one, alright? Take care.
Yeah, thank you.
What the fuck?
Yo.
Oh, shit.
Chat, we say.
Yes.
Oh, shit. Wait, hold up. What's up?
We lived. Yeah. Yeah. We lived.
Watch yourself!
You watch yourself.
I'm sorry. Did I do something crazy?
Yeah, you did. Anyways. I hurt myself. Damn, what the fuck?
Chat, when the fuck is the end supposed to be open? Like, all honesty.
Cause this shit is never open when I'm in this bitch.
Facts. Come on, man. You can't just be in a gang. Like, honestly, I would be in a gang, but, you know, this is shit.
Let's see what it is.
Damn, my stamina's up there. /2. We need to make some money, chat. Chat, there's this day, I swear to you, like, I was about to get banned or some shit. Honestly, I don't know. This shit was so weird. It was, like, honestly so weird, chat. Damn. Let me sit down for a second, chat. Just gotta do something real quick.
Okay, be right back, chat.
Give me like 5-10 seconds.
My bad, chat. I forgot that this was off. Where are the Discord kittens at? Bro, he's
steady not letting up. Like, damn, bro. Stop. Hold up. What the fuck?
My bad, chat.
You know, I be living in the city, so when I'm at my house and I hear people walking by, it kind of just, you know, gives me some unpleasant memories. So that's why I'm always so, you know, so alert, feels like most of the time, type shit. Like, most of the time, whenever I'm just doing some shit, chilling like this, you know. Ooh. 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 Lockpicks for sale. 5K.
Let me get the our number, chat.
Thank you. Damn, Chad, is there anyone that fucking, you know, is there any spots for a fucking place I could fucking work at? I'm trying to get a better job, Chad. Honestly. Do we really need to go do some taxi jobs real quick just to see how it is? But we must, Chad. We will. We will check it out. But honestly, I don't even know, Chad. Honestly, it's just like... You still need ride, question mark. Obviously, he fucking does. But, Chad, I would be making way more money if I had... What's it called? Yeah. No, I ain't gonna say nothing. Hopefully, he says anything. But, literally, Chad, look at this. I'm gonna show you something, okay? I looked through something. This is how I made money in D10 V3. I literally was able to search through so many and get lockpicks. Like, found nothing of interest. That is way more common now. And watch this. I'm gonna point it out, Chad,
because this shit is so annoying. Like,
in V3 is way different than V4, honestly. Like, you see that shit? Look at that. Nothing. You see how nothing appears? I'm pretty sure they made it where lockpicks are way more rare. I feel like those were how you got lockpicks, but now you don't anymore. Shit, chat. And that shit's annoying because I can make one lockpick stretch to 100K. Like $100,000 in this city.
But since, you know, since I need to be getting more lockpicks because these bitches, I feel like, break more easily and then way more, you know, to get, way more crazier to get.
But what, how I got this one, chat, was literally a whole slew of me doing this, which why I'm not going to, you know, search through, like, trash cans, fucking sue upon sue, is because what happened to me was... I looked through, like,
all these trash cans. There's Sue.
One Sue, right? I just looked through, like, a bunch of them through, like, a Sue or two. After that Sue or two were done, I didn't get no lockpicks, chat. None. See, look at this. Just look at this.
This man is not hitting my line, chat.
I hope the cops don't, you know? I hope the cops really don't just try getting on my trail. And all these, like, mats I'm, like the rubber, the steel. I'm keeping that, kinda, until, you know, until I stack it all. And then, boom! I'm able to, you know, just sell it all and then have, like, 50 to 80K after. Because I make... decent amount of money. I just don't know where the fuck that furnace is, Chad. Like, look at this. If we go down to where the fuck would it say? Cause like I wanna show you guys. Honestly, I wanna show you guys. Look at this. There's hella shit now. But there's supposed to be a furnace around here. The fuck is this? We can head down here because I feel like this could be something, but in all honesty, chat, it's hella shit. Oh, look at this, so much garbage. Doing garbage. Oh, nah. Oh, nah. This man is doing garbage shit. Damn. Call me, chat. Yo,
can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. What's going on, man?
Not much, man. Just flew in.
Alright, bet.
You think you could pick me up?
Yeah, I gotta get to my whip. I'll let you know. Get to it.
Alright. Yeah, I'm kinda stranded from last night.
Oh, shit. What happened last night?
Yeah. Oh, it's just a tsunami hit when I was with some guys, and we just, you know, the car broke down.
Oh yeah, I understand that.
And I just couldn't get back in.
I bet. We can.
I'll send you my location.
All right, I got you, man.
All right, thanks, man.
Yes, sir.
So, literally, chat. That's like just like, you know, a little connection. Wait. I can hear you now. I'm out of class. What you been doing to get money? All right. So look at. I hope it shows you like how much I've gotten in total. Nah, it doesn't. But I probably made like around 50k in this bitch. And it's just like, I bought cars, upgraded one of the cars. The person that fucking did it made this shit look like shit, kinda like in my head. So I was like, fuck. I spent my 4 bands on this car upgrade. I should be fine. That's what, in my head, that's what I thought, right? And then boom, I get hit with the. Yeah, see, you know what I'm saying? That's what you gotta do. We gotta ball out a little bit. Damn, someone just. Damn, Phantom just hit 1,000 wild months? Bro, why is Phantom always getting. Bro, Phantom. Oh my god. I remember like last few days of City. I remember him getting hit with like 4,000 wild months. Bro, what the fuck?
Imagine being, bro. Let's go check this shit out, chat.
Because Horny's ain't open. Adams is closed, I think. And you're right. I would
get a job somewhere where people are, because I'm pretty sure it pays more, not just that. But you know what I'm saying? But no one's working at Up and Adam right now, so we should just dip. Damn, what the fuck? There's someone that was selling. Damn. Oh shit, look at he joined too. They checks like 62. Oh. Like 100? Or just like 62 bucks? Look at this guy. Chat, he's lucky I don't just run up on his shit and take it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You wanna work, I wanna work somewhere where it's gonna be worth it, you know what I mean?
Look at this guy. I'm gonna drop some shit. I got hella shit. This guy's hella weird too. I don't know how he's moving.
Damn, 20 lighters? Oh, yeah. I think I get like $100. For looking at the fucking taxi spot. But that shit is dookie, chat. Working taxis like that, doing all that is not worth. Let's get my whip. Fuck. Damn, let me out! Damn, you seen that, chat? So damn, let me out. Oh, damn. All right, hold up. Yeah, let's work. Yeah, we need to,
you know what I'm saying, man? We need to make sure that shit actually fixed.
Oh, gosh. My fucking car's wrecked. Like, we gotta make sure we fit in type shit, you know? Like, I'm gonna try working somewhere where obviously I know that's gonna, like, not just be making me money, like it will help me out somewhat. Look at that finishing score. Bro, this car is all fucked up, chat. Hold up. Oh, damn. Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying, man. Yeah, exactly. Let's see, chat. That's what I'm saying. I barely have, like, I somewhat have a storyline, but not too much. You know what I mean? Like, I'm kind of just, like, living broke to a point. But then I'm trying to get into some shit. Like,
like, you know, I'm trying to get into some work, or if I really need to, I'm gonna get into something else. And this guy, wanna see how slick I am, chat? Look at this. Not that slick. If I didn't have my underglow on, that shit would have looked nice. My friend worked there and they have interviews at 6 today. You think you can snipe Sue at 6? I think so, yeah. I just sniped it not too long ago, like 5 minutes ago, I think. But, like, after I did that 5 minutes ago, you know, like, oh shit, what the fuck is all this? Anyways, but I was just like trying to, like, I'm trying to get used to sniping soon so I'm able to stay in city, you know, be in city. Like, whenever I'm in city, I'm not in city for a long time. Who the fuck are these? Nah, children is shit. Nah, they be wild and gay. Let's spin the block. I've been 404. Nice, that's what I'm saying, man. Chat, let's, you know what I'm saying, let's, I'm trying to get this motherfucking shit, I'm trying to go to work, at least, try making money, because I don't want us to be broke. Show you my way, I'm gonna show you my way, Pete.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate it, man.
But look it, motherfuckers have shit for trespassing and shit, and this is because, like, you know, this is because they're breaking into houses and shit, they're doing stuff that you did last city. I barely do that. Like, I barely broke into houses. And it's not just because, like, I'm like, oh, I don't want to make money. I want to make RP. And then I would be stacked up on bread right now, chat. No cap. I would have, like, millions of lockpicks. Able to get into, like, fucking 5 million houses. You know what I mean? And, like, I'm trying to actually work my role-playing skills up. I'm trying to make sure this shit is more enjoyable for you guys to watch. And then, you know, because... Damn, hold up, chat. My bad, chat.
Had to take a call real quick, you know what I mean? Well, now we're here. Time to get this shit running. Get this shit cracking.
You just keep hitting and hitting until you get in. Wait. Oh, yeah. I know what you mean.
Yeah, bro, that you are not whitelisted. Bro, that you are not whitelisted shit gets me so heated, bro. Like, that's what got me nut, you know? Alright, come on. Taximeter is not active. Hold up, chat. Let me look at this. But yeah. Oh, shit. What the fuck? You see this shit, chat? Taxi meter is not active. What the fuck? Hold up. Let's go do this shit real quick. What the fuck, chat? Look at, we're in a taxi. This is not us, you know? This is like, I'm showing you guys what you can do type shit. Do electrician? Alright, bet. Well, I need another person, gang. Don't I? Like, you know, but... What?
Why is there hella people in city right now? Like, crazily? I'll get the electrician job right after I do this one. But damn, man. Oh, nah. That is difficult. This is why, like, man. It kind of annoys me at the same time because of that queue shit. Like, that, you're not going to be able to be in. You know what I mean? Oh, shit. I'm starting a headache when I started reading. All right, we're here. Yeah, electric. It's word. Word? Oh, shit. We'll have to check that shit out, guys. Let's hurry up and do this little thing real quick. And then right after, you know, we get to work. Alright, how do we do this? So, damn, motherfucker. Go hop in. Damn.
Crazy, motherfucker.
Damn, look at chat. This is actually crazy. Like, look at. What the fuck? Alright, let's go. Alright, buckle up. Alright, so, would you like music on? I mean, what kind of music would you like, man? Oh, she's tweaking. Look at her. She just got picked up. She got out from a trap house or some shit. Look at her. Just, ma'am, stay sober. Just stay awake, mommy. Damn, chat, hold up. Yo, what's up, Gabe? Damn. See, all you guys in here now, huh? What's up, man? What y'all doing? I think it's easy. It's 27. Oh, 275 per job. Hey. Oh, shit. Ma'am. Hold up. We're almost there, all right? Don't start freaking out on me back there. Fuck. Damn, guys. I think our client's kind of just losing faith. Look at this. Yo, ma'am, chill. Alright, I'm the driver. I'm the driver. Look at this. I'm cutting up and shit. Oh gosh. Where the fuck are we going? Where are you bringing me? Oh shit. Damn, Chad, you seen that? I'm dookie with it. Yo, get out the fucking way, pussy. Yo, watch where you're going. Oh, nah. This guy does not just stop. Stay and stop. Oh, no, chat. What the fuck? How is he finna just, like, almost crash into us and then just his car break down?
I bet you his car broke down.
I bet you, like, the bubble around us hit him or some shit.
What the fuck, though? Hold up, chat. Look how much money this is just for driving around. Just kind of like, eh? Same time, I don't know, man. I don't know, man. Like, what the fuck? Oh, Gabe, by the way, I got like an AK and an MP for a fucking, what's it called? For the war. So I kind of been, you know, kind of been vibing on that. Just gonna be probably flying in. Then I'm gonna try making some motherfucking money for ammo. Otherwise, I'm good, honestly. I'm really good in that game. Damn, bro. Why are these guys not hitting me up, bro? Fuck. Damn, why did it? As soon as I said that, chat, look what someone got sent in for burglary and possession of burglary fuck, man. I'm tired as hell. I feel like I'm butchering the shit out of it. And English is supposed to be my first language. Oh, gosh. Yeah, fuck that. I feel like I just start speaking something. That's how it feels though when I feel stoned as hell. I feel like I can't speak English. Look at this shit, chat. 310, yeah. Look at 310. 311. Sheesh. We're making that money. We're actually going, like, you know, decent. It's decent pay compared to. Oh. Damn. That almost killed us. But if it's like 275 for like 10 seconds of work, and this is Dookie. You made me drive all the way out here. I fucking hate you, and I hope you don't use my taxi service ever again. Fuck. Get up. Get the fuck out. Get up. Yo.
Yo. You still coming or no?
Yeah, I'm pulling up. I just got a taxi. I'm like in Sandy Shores.
Oh, alright, bet.
Yes, sir.
I'll see you in a bit.
Alright, bet, I got you. I'm like right down the street.
Alright. Sounds good.
Alright, bet. I don't even know that guy, chat. Bro, ma'am, get the fuck out. I can't pick someone up when you're in the back. That shit makes it look like I forgot about them, which I did. So get the fuck out.
Oh, God!
Yeah, go, bitch. Damn. Think shit's sweet. Who the fuck is this? Look at this. What the fuck, chat? Alright. Damn, move out the fucking way. That is not a second person that just stopped after that. What the fuck? People are weird. Where the fuck is this guy at? It's like over here. What the fuck? Guy get dropped off over here? Man's got dropped off in the fucking ditch or something. Where the fuck? Yo.
Yo.
Alright, come on.
Hey.
Yo, what's up, man?
What you trying to do?
Shit, something. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna put some music on.
Oh, this shit's so funny, chat. Alright, come on. Let's get this shit ready. Like, I'm a geek on the beat, go dumb. Oh my god, chat. I have to fucking delete all of that. Alright, slash car ready. Oh. Soon I'm gonna turn on wipe it off. Are you trying to get back in the city? Don't tell me you had a
So yesterday I heard some rumors about where the money wash is. Apparently got leaked.
For real?
Yeah. I don't know if it got moved.
Oh,
but
yeah. I forgot about that.
Because I have a lot of marked money on me right now. I have like 90 on me right now.
Damn.
90
pounds worth of it. Like 90, like bands? Or just like, you know, like 90 stacks. You know what I mean?
90, yeah, 90 stacks. That's
not. That's probably good still, no cap.
Yeah.
Why, were you doing that, the fucking, chop shop shit?
Yeah. I need to go sell a little bit. I have some mats right now. I want to see how much it goes for really quick, if you don't mind going to the pawn shop.
Yeah, we can go to the pawn shop, but, I can't remember where else. There's, like, a spot around us that we just, you know, we go there and you can sell it, but it's literally, like, trash.
Like, yeah, it's the only mat that goes for a good amount is rubber.
Exactly.
Rubber goes for 175, everything else goes for like 10 to 15.
But I know these mechanics will buy our steel and shit like that.
Oh, they buy our steel?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's like more expensive than you get from the pawn shop, but I don't know yet. You know what I mean? But
yeah.
The one spot I've talked to was like Harmony Workshop or some shit. And after they like, you know, worked on my whip, I asked them like, yo, who does like the, who customizes the whips? Like, you know, makes them go faster. They told me the ends do that, which is the other workshop.
Yeah.
So I've been just waiting. Damn, yo, selling one lockpick? Let's go check that shit out. Is that one band too?
1K? I mean, scamming.
Both. You right, he probably is scamming. Let me tell him to let me look at it. Look, actually, I'll tell him to get in the whip, so if he's about to get scammed, just jump.
Yeah, we could burn his ass on a campfire.
Exactly.
I'll carry you while you're driving. We'll kill his bitch ass.
Bro, he's gonna think you're sweet. Damn, people are already getting to him before us, huh? He said he just got one. Oh, damn, shit. You good?
Yeah.
Alright, bet. Then Che got ran the fuck over. Che, I just know one day. I'm just waiting for me to meet my boys. You know what I'm saying? So literally, I've met no one, chat, in this city. Like, honestly. I haven't met Raheem. I haven't met Silencio. I haven't met Stone. I'm alone practically. Like,
in all right, I just sold all of it.
Alright, but like in RP terms, chat, I'm alone.
I made only 1,700. That's actually
off
sad.
That?
Yeah, it was off of two cards. It's so bad. But I'm also like low ass XP.
You shut your ass up. You don't see the police.
I don't think he can hear us.
Bro, he just stopped. Alright, we're doing some things.
Nah, he was chasing. Nah, he probably got a call.
Nah, he for sure turned our way. Did he? I don't even know.
Nah, he went down. Going down.
I bet.
Oh, you heard that? You heard that gunshot? Yeah, to our right, I just heard like a loud ass
damn,
sound
I'm heading
gunshot.
Too.
I don't know.
What the fuck? Is it at up and at him? Nah, this shit
no
dead
clue.
As hell right now. Honestly, these police aren't dead. Shit, let's go check some shit out. Walmart corning, see if anyone's over there. Oh, damn, that's what the fuck happened.
Oh, shit.
We're good.
Oh, yeah, he does have a gun out.
Who?
You see that? That cop, he has a gun out.
Oh. I thought you meant to be on the ground. I was saying, we're about to take him. That would have been a lick right there.
I don't think you can
rob
him.
Oh, damn, Air 1 in this bitch.
I think I missed a lot while I was out yesterday.
I mean, I've kind of like been out and like how this shit feels like, you know, it's been being at it. What the fuck on our left?
Seems like police are deep as hell now.
Fuck yeah, they are. What the fuck? I don't even know what the fuck they are doing.
I'm gonna call someone. I'm gonna see if he's in the city.
Alright, man.
Cause.
We just need to figure out a lockpick plug or some shit. Like, after we figure that out, it's all about stacking money tonight. Like, honestly. Do electrician with them? Oh, shit. Yo, you trying to do a job, actually? We can start making some money real quick. For real, though. Damn, I'm headaching hella chat, what the fuck?
Yo, can you hear me now? Radar? Oh, okay. You couldn't hear me earlier.
No.
Alright. So, I couldn't get in last night after the tsunami. But, you trying to link up?
Yeah.
Alright. I got a boy with me right now if you trying to link up.
This is the nigga talking to someone else, chat. Whole time.
Oh, you trying to change your name? I think you need a lawyer for that, I'm pretty sure. I don't know if there's any lawyers right now.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, because it would make sense if a lawyer changes your name, you know what I mean?
Come on.
Go to the job center right now, Coos.
Damn, chat. I need to get on some money making moves.
Yo, go to where I'm Marcus. We're gonna pull up right now to the job center. Like a real name. Yeah, I feel you.
Rappers be subliminal, but they don't like my name.
Yeah.
Ready, chat? Look at it. Perform the best.
You can call for one at the desk, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I'm pulling up right now, I can show you.
So I just dip.
I'ma be in a taxi right now. Alright, let's go.
What should I do, chat? Should I leave this guy? Like, honestly, should I just go do something else? Like, let's see who else is in city, because we can make some money. Damn, what the fuck? What the fuck? What is... I need to join the army. What the fuck, chat? Look! What the fuck? I can crawl in this city? What the fuck? Look at chat. I'm crawling. What is this?
Yeah, it's about a cleanup. Alright, you can open this, please.
One second, shit, I forgot. I had to, I hope they didn't rob me.
What did you have? You still have stuff in your glove box.
I know, but I need to check the boot because yesterday I couldn't get in my boot and I had shit in the boot because something happened and it was really crazy. And like, there was a time when I was in the garage. I don't know if one of my cars were out, but I think it might have been this one.
Damn, I think he just
got caught up in the loading.
It doesn't pull out when that happens, you just have to wait
for someone and pray.
Yeah, out yesterday I was gonna pop someone.
Hey, appreciate that motherfucker follow.
Have you seen how deep the cops
appreciate
are right
you,
now?
Appreciate you, gamer girls out of the gate.
Yeah, they got guns and shit as well.
Appreciate
serious?
They were, yeah, they just shot at some guy, they killed him.
Oh my god. You know when you're not in the city?
When you're not in the city for like a few hours and then
it's like everything's different. Yeah.
I missed what? 3 tsunamis and now it's all different.
Mm-hmm. You'd be surprised. What's happening to certain people, boy.
I got a lot of cash on me if you want me to pay. I just sold my mat, so I have 1700.
Yeah, thank you if you can.
Yeah, I don't mind.
Check this blood trap, bro. No, you could have stayed in the car. Hang on, you could have actually stayed in the car. Oh, yeah, my shit is here. My shit is here. Thank God. Thank God.
Is it anything? Is this your stash for
you? No. It's meant to be my look like a normal driver RV, but certain things were on me because basically, me and a man, like, we found a spot in it and, it got helicopter everybody. So obviously, me with my helicopter bomber class, I want to drive the helicopter, but this helicopter was different. You can't go forward properly.
Yeah, it's inverted, right?
Mm-hmm. And then I press the wrong muscle and obviously me jump out, the blade took my head. I mean, landing in the water, I said, bomber class. But lucky, I was with somebody. But he was on like a, it's like a little island. And I had to swim across a bit, hurting like I was shouting, yo! Thank God he saw me. He jumped in, grabbed me.
Lucky you didn't get hit by a shark. Yeah. I thought he was gonna take the
I wish they'd just leave chat.
Yo, you hopping in?
Yeah.
Alright, bud.
Damn, you see this your chat.
Petrol station, man. Where you sell your stuff?
Come on. Check this shit out, chat. Come on, guys.
Where you?
Come on. Where you make that
cool
money?
Boxes.
But who the fuck is this guy?
It's that one location. I just mic'd it. Unless he's talking about actual pillbox, but that's
JC.
That one.
JC, yeah.
Honestly, just not.
I'll come to you then.
Probably my heart. Got one going on.
For me, no. This is just like one of my mains. Like not my man's man, but like he's.
Every time he just, you know.
He's like 399. He's like one guy, like he actually spoke to a man, like chilled with me. It wasn't like the others, like very rude, told me to do whatever, like fuck off and all that shit. And I was like, rah. He's actually cool. And then he told me he was like gonna be law enforcement and all that. But you say one girl fucked him over to a point, but I don't know if that's gonna fuck him over with his job. Where you there? No, he's a fucking lawyer.
The guy from yesterday, I met him.
Yeah.
Let's do something.
I thought you said he's about to be a law enforcement.
Look at this, look at our stamina.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, the 399.
The strength is decent.
Yo, that's you guys inside or outside?
Cars up?
I don't know. Because it's really shit money. Like, it's god awful money. 1700 from 2 cars and then hella marked bills. Actually, did you find the location yesterday?
Me?
What location?
The, you know, for the money.
Oh, yeah.
You found it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
So, you trying to go up there real quick? Does it still work?
A lot has happened, innit? Like, in terms of, like...
Are you out of and shit?
No, I don't think so. I need to double check, but, like, I've heard stories, like...
I heard stories? You know these guys?
You should know.
Yeah, I know.
Mm.
But did those people get in trouble for what they accidentally did?
What?
Yeah, like, the... Like, one, like, I'm sure, like, one, you get it. Like... But it's clean state for him, sort of thing, so, you know.
But it's not really his fault, you know.
I hear that, but at the same time, you know, they know the loopholes, sort of thing. You know what I'm saying? But yeah. At the same time, it's not their fault because that's what you're meant to do, sort of thing. If that makes sense.
Yeah, they're not meant to. Like,
but because it's them, and you know, and you need to understand the eye thing. This is what they're stupid with. You're doing it with eyes. Like, come on, man. Like, just ruining the whole shit for everybody. Like, they need to just. I swear, they just bore certain people, bro. Fuck you, innit?
Was the guy like, big? The guy that leaked it?
What they were doing?
Yeah. Like, was
there
he
was a few of them. Big obviously, let me just say MGM.
I know MGM leaked it last time.
No, but I'm saying that's the team. Like, you know, he's doing fuckery. Yeah, they're doing fuck. Like, it's not just them, but obviously, they are the. Like, come on. Like, let's be real. Like, whoever has eyes open, real, like, you know who's. Come on, and they're doing. They go with it and showing everyone anyway and doing certain things. Come on, bro.
Damn, sure.
Obviously, I don't know that in the real world, but, like. So, I'm trying to not risk anything. Like, I'd rather it. What's it called? Marinate and be patched or make sure everything's cool because I did. Go there yesterday myself because I found it myself. I knew where it was from time. It's just I didn't want no one to know. That's why I was going to the chop shops and just telling people, boom, 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 I have money watch. I could actually help you. But I didn't want to, I wanted to build a team so I can go there, but without anyone knowing. And then someone who's big fucking leaked the shit. And I was thinking, how the fuck does he, because where I travel everywhere, me and my other brother, we travel everywhere. I need to even link him. Hopefully he's in the seat. But we travel everywhere. We even found a new spot, but I'm not gonna tell no one that either. But I found that money, and it's in a spot where you should never find this. And I was just traveling. I just travel in it, but this is a spot you should never know. And this little idiot, I don't know how he knew. We'll start with B, and he went fuck you thing, and obviously he got 4K leak.
Damn.
And then obviously they had a little X. Yeah, bro. Because these are not small people, bro.
I know, bro.
They're part of the big boss, bro. So,
okay.
Let's not go there, bro.
Let's not get it twisted. Yeah,
bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just annoying, bro. But that fucks up all the other people because at the end of the day, I'm good. I like to roly poly. I like to make little change. Everyone went to the fucking fishing place to try to get rods. They're all gone. I'm like, who's doing this? Like, people are saying the Russians and that, but like, I'm like, come on, bro. Let me experience all my shit, bro. You know? But we're trying to find something else again. I'm away to JC. Where you at now? Fuck me.
Damn, chat.
This guy just dropped knowledge.
Well, what are you trying to get into?
Who, me?
Well, everyone. What are you trying to do? Your voice money. Box isn't working. Radar.
Oh shit, so my bad. Yeah, I'll take you to wherever you want to go. Even if you wanted to go to that place, I can take you there, but like, I'm not doing anything. I'm being clean. Like, yeah, obviously I don't have no eyes and stuff, but like, I'm just trying to lay low. Like I said, one guy was like, you always have binoculars. Yeah, because I travel a lot. I go far places. I scan certain places. Like if I see, like any movement, if I see a car, where, because the one time I was in a location and there shouldn't have been someone there. And I had my binoculars out and I was like, where is this person going? And they came and I was like, what the fuck are you doing here? But they didn't speak. I was thinking, I wish I was admin because I would have bored you. Because why are you not speaking? Like, what the fuck? And it was a girl as well.
I just might have 2 seconds.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
But what are you trying to do anyway?
Well, I don't know because. I'm thinking about another stash where you put these marked bills away, or I just throw them away.
I ain't gonna lie to you. When I went there, just to test it out. This was over like 2 days ago or 1 day ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, something like that. It didn't work.
Marked money.
Mhm.
Yeah, so that's what I'm thinking. I don't know if I just throw it away.
No. You don't throw it away because they will fix. But I doubt. I don't know them like that, but. My best guess, because I overheard someone, because people, when I went to that, your card acting, not the community, the other one, the where you can buy the stuff, like,
because ends were up for sale. I went to an actual auction. Auction. Yeah. And I overheard how much people had, sort of thing. Like, and I'm thinking, this guy had 900k, this person had, and then someone said they had a method, but they're not trying to show anyone because they don't want it to get fucked up. And I hear that, but I'm trying to figure out if that method is, because I've been everywhere. No, because that's gone dead. I'm thinking if the method is the bud thing. Sorry, my G. Sorry, sir. You know the bud? Weed.
Yeah, oh, the weed. Yeah, where you
Yeah, because you get dirty money from that, right? It's not marked money. And in that place, you can use dirty money. It will come back as clean. But with the marks, I don't understand. So obviously, if you sell the weed, you can make a good change, you know?
Yeah.
Don't worry, I know that. I know him.
But so,
how are we doing, lads? You alright?
You alright?
What are you doing? Not so bad, mate.
What are you saying, man?
Not much, mate. Do you know, I recognise your voice, mate.
Yeah, man.
I think you're friends with my grandson.
Yeah,
Richard.
Man. Yeah. Well, my brother was with him.
Let me get your number, mate.
I think
your brother. You sound similar, mate.
He said to me, before I had a look at accident.
Yeah, you sound similar, guys.
You must contact Richard. But we couldn't get to Richard. So now...
Now you got me, mate, the big guns.
Me talked to him sister, and she said, you must call him uncle, or meet up with the uncle, or
yeah,
something
that's
like
me,
that.
Mate. Ryan, Dad,
and I said, bomber clot, man, I'm gonna find him.
If you send me your number, mate, I'll accept it.
Sorry, me just have a message back somebody because them just
always
there for my case, you know? Did you get the number?
No worries, mate. Yeah, go it.
Alright, let me message back this blood clot idiot.
Who's these lot? You alright, lads? How we doing?
Couple of my mates.
Oh, good, mate. How you going? Alright, mate?
Yeah, not so bad, mate.
How you doing today? You alright, yeah?
Yeah, not so bad. I'm loving the weather. It's lovely.
Beautiful day.
Yeah, it's just bloody lovely.
Just, you know, chilling with random group.
So what are we up to then? What are you guys up to?
Trying to figure out something, you know?
Yeah, do you know where the money was, eh?
What's that?
Does anyone know what that is? Money.
What's that for?
Do you know what it is?
Nah. It's do you know where the spot is, where you wash a bit of money, dirty money?
Oh right, a dodgy place. Oh right,
yeah,
I thought you meant a proper laundry.
Do you know where that is then or not?
You've got no idea, mate. I mean, you could tell us.
I don't know, mate.
Not me, mate. I moved here 2 days ago.
But you're an old school veteran. You should know everything by now.
I'm a pensioner, mate.
You're what, mate? Pensioner, yeah.
I'm retired, you know.
Oh,
came out to live the best life.
Oh, lovely, mate. Why not?
Exactly. So, yeah, I just came to see how you lads are doing.
We're all right, mate. Nice of you to take time and do that, mate. We appreciate it.
Yeah,
Yeah.
Hold on, let me just pop something to eat before I pass out.
Yo, that little ass kid was driving that SUV.
What the fuck?
This is what I'm saying, that needs to stop.
That's mad, that's crazy, bro.
But I'm not going to say nothing.
No,
it's it was, I ain't gonna lie, it was even crazy, like...
Crazy.
When my brother told me he met one, what you call it, some teddy bear, talk.
What, a little,
blood
yeah,
clot?
Yeah.
You're a smoke. He said to me, brother, before him passed away,
I smoke.
Yeah, a teddy bear, talk to you? I said, yeah, go along your bed, man.
A teddy bear?
Yeah, man, that's what him said to me. I said, what kind of fuckery is that? Nah, man.
My man must have smoked something hard, boy.
Trust me, he said to my brother, just ease, you know? Stop drinking the Guinness.
Oh, shipping on the old gang, yeah.
That's what me I say.
Got a knee, have ya?
That's what me I say.
Nah, not me, mate.
I'd love a bit of ganja, me. Look, see me out. I am the original ganja,
man. I've got a lighter, mate,
yeah,
no ganja.
Bloody hell, you're no use, sir. Who's got any ganja? Where can you buy ganja? Can you buy ganja around here or what? Fancy treating myself, you know?
Yeah, I see that. Got to treat yourself now and then.
Grab.
500
grams.
No.
Message me again.
attempted murder times three chop shot.
Oh yeah, see that's why you. Yo, in the sky, check the sky.
Yeah, check
the sky. Yo. What do you mean attempted murder chop shot? What do you get attempted? Yeah man.
Alright, we got
numbers. Did he try running someone over?
Hey, I bet I know who that is. I bet we know who that is, isn't it, Raid? Remember yesterday?
Yep.
Same bomber one.
Bomber clue one.
A real bomber clue one.
Just me dog.
Good for him.
Put them away.
Yeah, it was him trying to push the queue again.
Mm-hmm.
No one's friendly around here. They don't want to talk to me.
We're all talking to you, mate.
Damn, crazy. He just rammed into that whip.
Anyway, what are you dealing with?
Grandad.
Ben, you got dirty on.
What'd you say, son?
You got dirty money?
Yeah.
Dirty or marked?
You got marked or dirty?
Well, let me check it.
You have a check, mate, because that is
marks.
All important.
Marks, what's that?
Marks, yeah.
I don't know, I need to test it out, mate, because I don't know, there's a few problems, you know what I mean? But we'll talk about that another time, you know?
I'm about to put it in my car for now.
Yeah, put it in your car.
Put it in your car, definitely, mate. Put your hands up.
Alright, what do you want, Twix, sandwiches, or chicken nuggets?
Well, let me move out of the way.
I need anything. Ooh, I even need a drink. Oh my god.
Steak. I'm just eating my last grilled steak, Razor.
Oh yeah, I got two left.
Yo, they fill you up, bruv.
Jesse.
You can be on half, and it will fill you up, bro.
What is that? Oh, I put down cheese.
Those are so sick, grilled cheeses.
I've been spamming them. I should eat one more.
I've lived off them for a while, me. Them grilled cheeses, bro.
What should we do? We need something different.
No, look, mate.
Legal. Cool, bro. I'll tell you back in my day.
Training to be a lawyer, mate. I can't do any more crime. I can't do it anymore.
Fishing will do work.
What a day.
I can't hear these guys chat.
It's only just started, mate.
Yeah. Oh, shall we go to that diner place?
What, you paying?
No, I just want to go in there and have a chat with some people.
Oh, you want to get to meet some people, yeah, man.
Which one, Hornies or Adonis?
Yeah, that one.
Hornies.
I heard the hygiene in there is not. Yeah, that's what I said. The hygiene is wrong in there, bro. I see a man pick his nose and then serve the next man. Yeah, you could do that. You want?
You're not coming with me, no.
I don't know. What are we doing, lads?
Got to roll with the dice, you know what I mean?
Jeez, we better move from here. We're gonna get.
Your voice box isn't working.
Thinking of a plan. So, where you not going?
We don't know. He wants to go Hornies to get.
What's Hornies?
Some food, please.
It's a very nasty place.
Man said they put like their things in the bread and that, bro.
Oh,
Oh, wait.
Yeah, and then up in Adams, it's just naked booty woman walking around the place in the kitchen.
That's disgusting. Let's get down there.
Like, what do you say? Up in Adams Burger, you say?
Disgusting. Let's get down there.
Do you say Autumn Burgers?
Atoms,
yeah,
up in Adam.
They got some birds in there, innit? Some ladies.
Yeah, if you
want to
go,
what does? Yeah, why not? What does that? I'm buying shit. I can't afford that shit.
Yeah, we're not buying it. Just go have a chat with them.
They can go.
I ain't buying nothing either, bro. I don't buy from them places. All right, mate.
You alright, Sam? Oi.
Driller.
Oh, too quick for me.
He's a driller. He is definitely.
Where are you from, Sam?
I just came over here.
You feel me?
Granddad's funny,
boy. Is he my hearing aid or what?
Granddad's alright still.
Yeah, man. That's my.
You're a bit loud there, son.
Are your people them?
Yeah, man.
Well,
yeah, no, yeah.
Is my brother's pee for them?
Oh, your brother them people.
Him grandson used to chill with my brother.
Oh, see.
Support the army.
Come on, you're in. Me ain't seen him in a long, long time.
Support the Hamas. Support the Hamas.
He had a grandson called Richard. Me see Richard.
You're going down. You're going down. What's that?
My gosh. How old that? What's his name?
I don't know, mate.
We're going down with Southampton.
Tell me about it, son. The manager needs a sacking.
Him sounds.
He just
sound
did,
like,
yeah?
Him sound like he was underneath
water.
Sacked
him.
Who? The last boy?
That pussy wallet will just come and say,
I'm
right,
adopted.
Right,
my adopted
him,
boy.
Him sound like him, I was in jail or something.
Adopted. I'm getting Montclair from the blood clout market, from Brixton Market.
You know
Brixton Market?
Yeah, man, we know that place.
Him get it from their blood clout. See it down there. $6.99 to Ross Clout.
Watch him broke down car.
No, man, but we know Brixton, you know?
Yeah.
We are yardy, man. We know every,
yeah,
you know, all the yard, Harsden, Tottenham.
Choose
everywhere, man.
Picks up my little car, you know?
Okay. Let's go to join the place then.
Come on, then.
I'm getting bored, Shannon, eh?
I need some ganja, bro.
What place is it? What
yeah, what happened to my moonrock?
You don't even have ganja, do you?
What?
You don't even have ganja.
Who's trying to hop in the boot?
I know you banned that. Alright,
who's trying to get carried?
Run around the car.
Yeah, we've got to run around it.
Granddad, bloody just who saw Granddad's leg buckle, bro?
Yeah, give me a little curly there, mate.
Have you had your hips done, Grandpa?
Of course I have, mate.
Man's had a hip replacement. I've just seen you.
I'm like a Terminator,
geez. I saw it just buckle underneath you, mate, when you dropped.
I'm like a Terminator, mate.
I see it.
Alright, let's get rolling.
Let's do this.
I can mark it. It's like,
I ain't gonna lie, no, I was just checking what was on me because I've got like one dangerous thing on me.
Oh shit.
And that's thermite.
What's that,
a thermite.
Oh shit, shit.
That is cool, it's cool. It's cool.
We could go rob that place if we want to.
Yeah, my boy.
Hey, later, there's no rush.
Where you at, mate?
You wanna go up in Adams or Hornets?
Where's the gal? Oh yeah, they might, yeah, they're fine. Alright, everyone's got their sheep belt on.
I swear, the little kid, what,
a midget?
Yeah, man.
To be fair,
what did you say, midget?
It is kind of IRL, really. You're a little man and them thing there, isn't it? So,
yeah, man.
He's a big ass gut as well.
You just need to make him a bit bigger.
In the millions.
They
got a drive-through. That's
what they normally do. Dead. No one's here. It's dead.
I'm coming back.
There's crap in here.
Right. Off the hall, AJ.
I bet, man.
I bet that's bloody dead as well.
Probably.
Nah,
no, do you know that
D10
is reset? D10 reset.
Up in Adam seems like.
Hold up. D10 reset. It's V4.
from them because that's a tight corner. You expect me to drive around that corner like that?
Me can't drive around there. Me dead. Everybody dead. So am I going inside here?
Come on, man.
I'm gonna go put some cash away real quick.
Let up?
Yeah, me too, actually.
Flip your legs. Oh,
stretch your legs.
Stretch my legs, exactly, son.
Yeah. Hey, old man. You need some perks?
Nah, I'm alright, mate. Oh, I'll take him anyway, like.
Yes, sir. Just make sure you know if your old man bones start aching.
Yeah, not me, mate. I'm hard as nails, son.
Oh, nice, nice. Look at this. Damn notes. I literally was just like.
I'm stuck on this spot.
Hey. Nah, but.
Gotta keep active.
Next restart,
it's
like around 6 or 5. For me. For you, I'm not too sure.
Gotta set me on right this round. Come on, lads.
Yo. Run them pockets. I'll follow you guys.
Yeah, what the dog? You could do it.
Yeah, I was at like around 40k and I bought a whip, you know? I bought a 15k whip and then I bought a 5k whip. Bought both those whips, you know what I mean? I look like a fucking super villain, you know, chat? Like, let's turn off this fucking light. Damn, why is this light not turning? Woo! The police! Oh shit! Whoop whoop! It's the sound of the police. Whoop whoop! It's the sound of the beast. Whoop whoop! Damn! Yo, what's up, officer?
What up, boy? What up? What up?
Damn.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I be good, sir?
I'm just asking, bro. Cause I don't know how you can see with that, you know.
Oh, I have a medical condition. You know what I mean?
Is it ugly as fuck? Cause
yeah. That's why I'd be rocking this fit.
Ugly
you know,
as fuck, itis.
Man, you know it'd be like that. You can't be hating on everyone.
I don't.
Not everyone
I don't,
born
I don't.
Sexy. You know what I mean?
Yeah. You go ahead and have a good rest of your day, bro.
Yeah, you too. Man. Oh, I got lucky, chat. We out that bitch. Alright, come on, let's go spend some money. Damn, I got lead ball on board though, no cap. Oh damn, chat, this shit was so funny. Oh damn, my brain. We good. Make sure the cop don't see us, you know what I mean? Come on.
Hello. I hate this city.
Damn, what did you do? Disrespecting my city because I put it on while my city. Take it forever, man. Come on.
Another player is trying the lucky wheel. Will they win big or remain a disappointment in life?
Wait, he's getting drinks. Wait.
Yeah, 15k, my boy.
15K.
Let me get that.
Yeah. Hey, I take 10% commission on everything, so I'll have a 5k.
Nigga, you don't get the
fuck?
What? Why are you? Funny.
Hey,
bro.
I'm funny as fuck, right? Give me some money.
Yeah bro, you funny.
Hey, I bet. Oh, fuck you.
And another contender is trying their luck on the lucky wheel.
Look, here's
50k.
Oh!
Damn. That's what your ass get for talking shit. Got your shit took, boy. Damn, it's okay, bro. Try again tomorrow.
Damn, I got 6 hours of shit. I'm sure there you go.
Yo, I have so many chips.
I would do a little shabba
shabba. Nigga had nothing.
Yo!
Alright.
Go. He's freaking out about the chips.
Spend their will. Spend their will. Guys, I better calm down. My teeth are about to fall out. No,
there it goes. The
hiya.
That was weak, man.
Nah, you got it. Oh, nah.
You passed the 50.
Not much, not much,
I think you tosser. You absolute fucking
tosser. Ah, I got nothing.
Oh, no.
You fucking...
Welcome to Blood Clutch.
I think I recognize this voice.
I saw the thing set, man. Go on.
What voice?
Your voice.
What's going on, darling?
What's your name?
Big Skin.
My name's Zidane.
Big Skin. Come on,
you got this. Big Skin.
Oh, no.
Nah.
What
the hell? Oh, no. You got nothing. You see?
Delilah.
Oh,
nice
to meet
you, Delilah.
Hold your car. I'm out. You're looking tanned up, man. You're looking good.
Yeah.
Come on, chat. Damn, who the fuck? Doses. I can't believe that guy really tried calling me out. Grabbing shit on my face. Ooh, a few bands. Let's go spend it on some, you know, tattoos. Chat. Oh. Let's go down, chat. What the hell? Hair fade. What the fuck? Get our shit faded. Damn, we got that fade, chat. Sheesh. Skin mask, what the fuck? Who the fuck did it say that shit? Where the hell? You gonna get a bullet in your lung for that. Draco gets a kicking like Liu Kang. Is that good? Fuck it. I'm upset if it's a tie. That'll be good, actually. Like, honestly. It would look decent. Free me, bro. How much y'all talk? Oh my. How much you run from your feet? Not once. Alright, come on, chat. Let's get some music on. Good one.
Dun, dun, if you're looking dun, for us.
I want to tie, baby. I just want to fuck. Like, what a dude.
We ain't got talk, baby. I just wanna fuck from the 704. All my niggas real tough, like, what it do? She blowing on my phone, like, bitch, who is you? Hey, don't got a bag down, shirt, not a boo. But I got a couple hoes, I can switch it up too. Hit it from the back, she like, damn, go boo. But I had to get a B, cause a nigga couldn't pull, like, goddamn job, you don't need to give a fuck. I ain't never pressed, no, a nigga never stressed. Yeah, she got a couple bodies, but she said I'm the best. Hey, wasn't hit no jumper, gotta walk with a vest. Cause niggas really hanging, saying they don't want next. Bring to the Chris, fucking up with Rico. Back from the S, free, and a chopper.
Damn, my fucking toes going numb. Bitch ass boy, you a fan. Damn. I just wanna fuck it was on the wrong side of the fucking road. Real tough, like,
what it do? She brought on my phone like, bitch, who is you? Hey,
stupid,
you ain't got a
tough, nigga,
baby. I just wanna fuck from the 704. All my niggas real tough, like, what it do? She brought on my phone like, bitch, who is you? Hey, back in this bitch part two. And my ex said she love me, and I said, who is you? Ooh, damn, what you saying? My hair on me like a nigga super saiyan. Hey, 10 up, 11, 13. I don't fuck with 12 and they don't fuck with me. Bitch head guarantee, I don't know trust. Suck dick for a grand, set my gas, make a slump. We ain't got talk, baby, I just wanna fuck. From the 704, all my niggas real tough, like, what it do? She blowin' on my phone like, bitch, who is you? Hey, we ain't got a talk, baby, I just wanna fuck. From the 704, all my niggas real tough, like, what it do? She blowin' on my phone like, bitch, who is you? Hey,
they have music playing too.
But I got a couple of hoes, I can switch it up too.
All right, come on, chat.
Yeah. Ride with the mob. Hamdulillah. Check in with me and do your job. Berg is the name. Pinballer did the chain. Torn off for the watch. Prezi plain Jane. Yamagini chain. Rest in peace to my superior. Hermes Linga feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BT and start tearing up. I'ma start killing niggas. How'd you get that track? I attended Harlem picnics where you risk your life. Uncle used to skim work selling nicks at night. I was only 8 years old watching Nick at night. Uncle
psycho was in that bathroom bucket. Life to his bed, hope that they don't cut him. Suicidal thoughts brought to me with no advisory. He was pitching dummies, selling fiends. Ain't a place where I can't go. From the trays highs to the dang lows. On the north side where I hang though. Even doors high like fuego. I be making sure my niggas ain't cold. So I'm still counting up bang bro. Keep on telling all my brothers lay low. Cause I can't lose another bang bro. Cause I die for my brothers nigga. Golden eye for my brothers nigga.
I take a life for my brothers.
That's a homicide for my brothers. But I die for my buzzer, nigga. I die for my buzzer, nigga. I take a life for my buzzer, nigga. That's a homicide for my buzzer, nigga. Bitch, I didn't get it out the mud. So if I ever called you my
bro, that really
made my blood. Outside
every day, we ain't never getting up.
Point them out, knock them out for that bread. Anybody getting touched? I can never judge. I was once broke with the bros trying to get above. We was 20 deep at Lil Rico house every night, sleeping on a rug. Pooping when we got up. Five you to the club. Backpack full of dubs. Block bending cause my pockets itching for the digits. Goons pop out for that chicken.
Damn.
Cause these hard shells crack an eggy and chicken. Them your bros but they broke. I can go hit a stand. We all eat McChicken. Never sitting no attention on these bitches. They just chicken heads but you ain't gon' get it. Ride around with the same bros. They be still chilling in the tangos. Run fam be the gang though. Fucking with my squad get you dango. RIP to all my angels. Only you and money when I dream on. Took a north side legend not the city nigga long.